time capsule is over the New Testament. All right, just before we get started, though, let me just clear something up. Just for people who don't know this, the New Testament, and between the New Testament and the Old Testament is before Jesus Christ. So the Old Testament only deals with the miracles of God and the miracles of God. And, you know, it just talks about God, really, but this is before Jesus Christ is even born. The New Testament is with Jesus Christ being born and the death of Jesus Christ, and then he gets re-erected, you know, he comes back to life within, like, a couple of days or something like that. Did you know Christianity is the largest religion in the world? It's true. Christianity has about 2.1 billion people practicing the gospel preaching, and Islam is the second largest with about 1.5 billion members. The New Testament is heavily quoted in weddings and on tombstones. The New Testament is even quoted in movies, such as the Book of Eli. Well, it's not quoted in the Book of Eli. Sorry, it might be, but I don't know if it really is or not. But it's definitely referenced in the Book of Eli, I should say. Athletes, you know, will often make a reference to the New Testament. Perfect example is Tim Tebow, an ex Florida Gators quarterback for Florida College. He used to put, I believe, on his face, where they put his face makeup, he used to put, "I can do all things through Christ." That is a direct reference from the Philippians 4:13. I believe it would be a shame to the 2.1 billion Christians in the world not to take this document with us. Thank you.